Alright guys, today we're going to be playing Ultimate Texas Hold'em and we're going to be buying in for $1,000. So let's just go ahead and get started. Alright, so we have bought in for $1,000. So I've got $500 in black, $400 in green, and $100 in red. We're going to start with $15 bets. And you guys know me, I like to bet the trips. Not everybody likes that, but hey, I'm okay with it. So that I think is just a check.
Check?
Yeah. Alright. I guess I'll check again. There on the board. Two pair. All right, let's try that again. All right, that is four times. So 15 times four is 60. So the way this game works, let's just check. These two are your forced bets, so you have to bet them. And then, oh nice, two pair. And you're just trying to make poker hands. Basically it works like Texas Hold'em, but you're just playing against the dealer. This trips bet is a side bet. It pays if trips are better. This is your play bet. So these two are your force bets. You have to bet them. And you can choose to whatever you play on the play bet. So you have the chance to bet up to four times your bet, depending on how many cards have been seen. So there is like a basic strategy to it. So any ace, you're supposed to four times your bet. So you have the chance to do three or four times before any cards are revealed. And a pair of twos.
Two pair.
Yikes. Can I get some reds, please? We need a flush. Oh, we got a pair. You have a straight? Yeah, nice. All right. There we go. So the straight pays 4-1 on the trips bet. It pays 1-1 on the blind. and the ante pushes because the dealer didn't qualify. So the dealer qualifies with, has to have a pair or better in her hand to get paid on the ante bet, but you get paid on the play, blind, and if you decide to bet the trips, you get paid on that too. Perfect. Nice. Oh, sorry. This is... There we go. Let's check that. Come on, one more straight. Oh, pair of aces. Let's check that. Oh, no, I have to play the trips. Okay, I'll just fold it then. Yeah, alright. So, good fold.
Save yourself.
Yeah. Okay, sorry. I thought you had to play to get to pay on the trip. Okay. Alright, so there you go. See, I've been playing this for a few times now, and I still don't know everything. That's why, don't ask me for advice. these videos are for entertainment, so you can hopefully watch me win money, but probably watch me lose money. Oh, we got a pair. She has a better two pair again. Jeez Louise. Oh, there we go. All right, let's hope I win. Hey, two pair, finally. There we go. Two times. Nice. Dealer doesn't qualify. Hey, there we go. Alright, come on. Nope. Ah, oh, she has it. Full house. Can I just get reds? Thank you. you. Hey, that's a good one. Come on. Full house. Or what am I saying? Full house. I meant royal flush. Anyway. Ah, she's got a pair. Greens. Yeah. Oh, this might be a really short stream, guys. Hey, a pair. Yeah, just get green. That's good. Yeah, green is fine. I'll play it. Yeah, I bet too much, sorry. I bet too much. Sorry. No, I
that's yours.
That was your
oh, okay. Yeah. Oh, sorry. No. All right, I'll play that. that's a good hand. All right. Come on. Ah, good. Full house. Yeah, you do. That's good. All right, guys, we're going to end the stream with $30 for a total loss of $970, so we'll be next time.
Hi, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, subscribe, and enable notifications so that you never miss one of my new videos or live streams. I'm also on Patreon, so if you enjoy my content and want to support my channel, please consider joining. All of my Patreon members get access to exclusive casino promotions and extra content. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.